always wear a helmet and tennis shoes with socks.
Step 1. Put your feet on the bar here and sit down on any kind of wall. Then carefully. Put your hand on the wall and hold on and carefully. Get up and start jumping. Keep on holding onto the bar and keep on jumping. If you've already learned how to do it with the wall and you already got the hang of it, this is how you can do it without the wall. First, put your leg on the step. Then carefully, hold on, you still have to hold on tight, so carefully. Put your leg on top. Jump, and you have to quickly hold on tight. To get down, this is one way to do it. You can put your feet down and get down. And this is a fun way to get down. If you keep on jumping until you want to get down, this might be dangerous. You can jump and get down. You're an expert. You can do some cool tricks. Put your feet and keep on jumping. And then you can put your hand up. Hold on tight still and put your hand up. Now you can do this. Hello everybody. And now you can do both hands. Hold on tight, really tightly. And turn around. I hope you learned how to ride a pogo stick.